Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel again. My name is Asanga
Ryan.
So today we are going to show you how to get lucky in your visit to Italy with your loved one.
Isn't it right?
Exactly, that's what we're going to show you today.
Yeah. Yeah, right now you can see the famous fountain of Porcellino in Florence.
Yeah, Fontana del Porcellino.
Exactly. In English, Porcellino means piglet.
Yeah, exactly. So there's an interesting story behind this sculpture. This was designed by an Italian sculptor called Pietro Tacca in the 16th century.
Yeah.
And there are beliefs done by people, there are two beliefs actually.
Exactly, yeah. So people believe that when they touch the nose of this piglet, they will get lucky, and the other thing, they can come back to Florence
again as well.
Yeah. Once again. So we will show you how to do that correctly, because many people, they just think by touching the nose of the piglet, they will get the luck, but that is not true.
Yeah.
So this is how you can do that. One hand you have to keep on the top of the nose of this piglet, and from the other hand you have to hold the coin, and you have to keep inside the mouth of this pig. Then you have to make a wish, and you have to rub the nose, and you have to remove the finger. So then it will fall down. If it is fell down to the correct point, your wish will become true. Otherwise, it's your hard luck.
All right, now we're going to show you why we said like with your loved one.
Exactly. Right, now we are on the top of the bridge, Ponte Vecchio.
Exactly, the Golden Bridge of Florence.
Yeah.
And Asanga, thousands of couples do come here every day.
Yeah.
To lock their padlocks on the bridge, on this Ponte Vecchio bridge specifically.
Exactly.
And this is supposed to be a romantic bridge of Florence.
Yeah, that's true. And they are believing that after they lock their padlocks on the bridge, and when they are throwing their keys to the
Arno River,
they can stay together
forever.
Because nobody can find these keys to unlock their padlocks.
Exactly.
Yeah, that is what they believe. So now you have an idea about the conclusion why we say that how to get luckier with your loved one. Because first couples are going to that Porcellino.
Fontana del Porcellino.
Yeah.
And they come here to visit Ponte Vecchio to lock their padlocks and to have some good vibe music out here during the evening.
Yeah, exactly. That's true. Thank you for watching our video. We hope that you like our video, and
do comment below and subscribe if you haven't subscribed our channel still.
Exactly. So you can see more videos like this.
Exactly. Stay tuned with us for another good video.
Yeah. See you next time.